is Captain Tron's personal log. And if any of you statue polishers are listening to this, you're gonna get what's coming to you. Why do I always resort to taunts? Because when I was a little kid, everyone used to call me Little Sammy Taunt. I'd scream, "My name is Samuel Taunt," with an R, but they'd never call me by my real name. Well, I got real good at taunting real quick. It's been my most loyal weapon ever since.
Who's close the bracket.
Coast's clear. When we're not at war, the bells of peace ring all hours of the day and night. Kind of a nightmare, honestly. You ready? The people of Athenus are gonna have to fend for themselves for a little while. More important things at stake. Finding trouble?
Finding trouble, or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Oh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice. Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library, because you told me to stay there. Here! Because it's where I still am. That was a book! Gotta go by!
Keeping Ava in one place is like holding on to Quicksilver. But that's why I took her in. Either she was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know, survive.
Attention, monks of Athenus! This is Captain Trott! Surrender the Vault Key Fragment immediately! We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet! That means we're gonna blow it up! God, I love this company! Form and function!
Throwing a nade!
around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell. Some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren powers. On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
Fine, but let's call it grave borrowing. Got a reputation to uphold.
Good. There's some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out. I've never actually been inside the anchor hold. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
With your name on it.
Get good or die.
Yeah. me this way. But that stupid siren bitch walks around like she owns...
You must come quickly. The holy distillery is infested with rats. This way. Thank the six storms, my prayers are answered. I am Brother Mendel of the impending storm, sworn to an oath of non-violence. So, I must beg your assistance with these ferocious rats. You must eradicate them for me. There we are. Now, inside, quickly, before the rats completely infest this holy place.
I take this. Thanks. Later. Oh, hey. I was just out here looting corpses. But wait. You're a Vault Hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys!
That's me. Would you like an autograph?
Yes! That's so freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be
Vault Hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty-ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this
graveyard or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on. Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Trant! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out and make me proud! Then we'll go out for some soup! Come, Captain Trant!
Bring it on!
Tomb up, no sweat. What you got, Tomb? You got nothing. Maya says the monks put iridium in tombs, so the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay them back later. Like, if we're not all dead.
Duh!
Rebellion immediately, or I'll reduce Mr. Tranquil Meditation Planet Trouble.
Yeah.
about time.
Iridium to Maya.
Thank you.
judgment from me, Trant!
Maya wants to have all the fun fighting off Malawan, but screw that! That Trant guy is the worst, and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Ava, go protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Ugh, got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred whatevers. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up some... Die, you corporate bastards! Ancient relaxation exercises. Much better.
Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
Find me a fair price for peace of mind.